but he's so cute.
He's big enough to eat.
Not yet. Dad, are you gonna drink the rest of this?
I don't know. I didn't even do that.
Clean out the fridge. What about this? What is this? Garbage?
Okay,
now?
So at the.
Well, something is.
What? Oh my god. What's wrong with them?
Dad, this?
What is this?
I'm thinking it's fish sticks.
I don't know.
I've been in here for over a week.
It's fish, though. You put it in there, probably.
They called the big black guy. He was sitting next to me, and then they called his name. I didn't know his name until they called it. But
tell him that story.
Because I think it's funny. So they said, James Brown. And then I went, I feel good. And he turned me around. Left.
There was some lady there. She has lupus.
Oh, yeah, but she didn't hear me.
No.
Oh, yeah. That's a horrible disease. There was a lady that was there with her daughter. She had lupus. Oh my god, if you heard her coughing, oh
here,
my god.
Here, I
put
this in the freezer. Get on with some things, too. He's a nice cat.
So fluffy.
Get those beans out. Because we all were going to eat them, right?
Yeah.
Get to give you.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god.
Go
Oh my god. I don't know why this cat is really so hyper. Well, tomorrow's October 1st. Okay, I better go. Don't forget to go on YouTube, type in Adam Pelagio. And then don't forget to subscribe, all right? Keep subscribe.